My name is Jamie Bartlett. I am the author of the book Radicals and the book The Dark Net. I want to talk about the value of radical ideas in liberal societies and why ideas outside the mainstream are always the motor for social change. I want people who leave this building to have imagined that the way that we live now, the things that we take for granted, all the things that we assume to be true, were once upon a time a radical idea that everyone else said was dangerous and stupid and foolish. And the same thing is going to happen in the future. The mainstream of tomorrow is the radical ideas of today. It's those radical ideas that have the answers to the problems and challenges that we are facing. So I want everyone in here to hopefully have their horizons broadened just a little bit about what ideas are acceptable and possible in a modern political liberal society.